nice little park, though.
Yeah, it is.
Packing a bag.
Yeah.
Got up, got dressed and left.
There was something. Did you have a nice ride?
Yeah. How much time is it supposed to take to get up here?
4 hours.
2 hours. 15 minutes.
Yeah, 2 hours, 2 and a half, I'd say. Two and a half and 3:40. Well, it's our home.
We're trying to hit the other guy.
Yeah,
right
here.
Okay.
I mean, it's like 80 degrees out here, 70, and we're swimming!
You can go. I'm gonna just jump around a little bit more.
One more.
can take one more.
Yeah, I'd say.
Take one more, you get two doors.
Yeah.
My turn now?
No.
Back over here. Back over here, this one there now.
I know.
Yeah, I'll get her.
One more, you get one more turn. Oh, okay. I thought you were going for the center. Go ahead. You're just lining it up. I see what you were doing.
Ooh. I give up. I ain't gonna try to get her. You know, this is all getting recorded.
Thanks a lot.
Hi.
Baby. 99 baby. this month. I am the star. I feel like a star.
$99.
Isn't that sweet?
Call the baby a kiss.
Sister.
Can you give the baby a kiss, Jenna?
Some
candle
on there too.
Oh, what's it?
Turn it around.
Me
not. Go by Grandpa and Chelsea.
77 years old. I hope you had a good birthday.
That's your grandpa.
We're sorry that we are so late for your birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday again to you from Chelsea.
Can you give that to Grandpa Shannon?
Uh-oh, she opened it.
Yeah, I know she would.
Give it to Grandpa.
Can Grandpa have it? You're going to open it?
Open the present.
Hey, can I see it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, ain't that cute? To one of the world's best grandpas. Who did
she colored,
that?
She colored that.
Boy.
That's
a
smoke.
Yeah.
Who colored that, Shannon?
Did you do that?
Who made those colors?
Well, that's pretty nice. Here. Chelsea and Shannon. Then I'll be.
Hey, I want to wrap these
presents. We were going to let you until we realized we forgot about it until this morning, sweetheart. You didn't.
Oh,
popcorn?
Get out of that. That's really good, ain't it?
Don't drop it where Shannon can get it though. If you keep the tin on, the lid on, it'll stay fresh.
What?
It'll stay fresh in that tin if you leave it.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice, Shannon.
Yum, yum, yum.
Now you can give him his birthday present. Be careful with this one.
This is
not fragile, but it's delicate.
This is from everyone.
You gave him a different card. This is the present is from all of us.
Hello.
Remember this? It's Grandpa's popcorn.
Can I have some popcorn?
Yeah. Thank you.
I don't know.
Get it?
What are you doing?
He's too hungry.
You waiting for breakfast?
Well, I'm waiting.
Hey, Nick. Nicky, come here.
Go this way.
Where, Nick? Hey.
Come on over here. Come here.
I am not.
Look at Bob. Who's that over there? Look at Bob.
Nicky?
Come here. Wave at Justin. Say, hi, Justin. Hi, Justin. Hi, Amy. Hi, Amy. He's a silly dog. Yeah.
This color she's got, and it's not that in her living room. And then up the stairway. And then upstairs she's got, looks almost like, what do you call this? A colored, or sculpture-like look. No, it's not sculpture. Looks like an old-fashioned crocheted bedspread, but it's tight woven. It's like a pattern.
Well, it's the same color, almost the same color as our rug. But it's
yeah, but it's lighter. It's almost white. And she's got through the hole upstairs.
You recall
it. But it was very pretty. And then she's got, there's a fireplace there. It's got a little bit of, I don't know, the color of the stove. It's got a little bit of roseish color in it. Orange color. And then there's a ceiling fan we got across way up in this high walls. It's like ivory. Fan lights on it and the lights.
This might while I hold it. Bon call. Moo moo mare. Moo moo mare. And down the way. Hershey, and reindeer, and reindeer, and little
She has so many cute summer outfits.
Well, you forgot. You said you had soda. You got lots of soda because we brought a bunch up too.
I bought
left over from Bob's poker or golf outing.
Oh, I got a bunch of kids' soda. Jolly good.
Oh, I hope different. Somebody drinks Diet Coke.
I do.
I hate it.
Oh, okay.
And we have, I don't know, 12 cans left or something.
My kids do too. I mean, I like them to drink the diet stuff more. And
I like
love
the
it.
Diet stuff. I just don't like Diet Coke. Although the older kids will probably eat it. I like Diet Pepsi.
Me too. I haven't had any soda for so long. We came up here and Lisa had to make stocks with Diet Pepsi. I don't like plain, but I like the diet. What you doing, buddy?
What is that Grandpa doing?
He's got hair like Amy's. It's the dark. The dominant is there, but you got the gold hot.
They don't miss you too. Thank you.
Oh, I see. We're giving them to Grandpa.
Yeah?